Welcome back, everybody. Looks like we're going to pick up where we left off. And I've decided that I'm going to go ahead and go with buffs. I want to make my life a little bit easier and move on to, you know, get to higher levels. First, we're going to figure out which one of these are a buff bot. I'm thinking maybe not. Let's see. Let's try you. No reply. Huh. Oh, maybe you. Yeah, the name kind of implies. There we go. So I'm going to want a missile weapon. That's MW. See how this goes. Nice. Okay. Alright, so while I get buffed here, my plan is to just keep playing until I probably reach level 275. I'll probably introduce more characters. I'm thinking maybe I'll stream. I haven't decided what day, but I figured what we'll do is I'll put out videos every Monday and Friday to start with. As you can see, I'm basically just starting out, but I'm level 13. The buffs, good job. And I've only played for what, about 30 or 40 minutes. And sorry about the first video, I didn't know how I wanted to do it. I probably will maybe switch to a voiceover. Do some commentary, maybe edit some things so it speeds up so you don't see me running all the time. Might end up making a couple other characters to, I guess, assist me. We'll see how it goes. Right now, though, I'm really just a low-level noob that probably gonna die more times than I count. Up for today, we're going to attempt the Dull Dagger quest, which is a level 10. I'll get past that, hopefully. Without the buffs, I'd pretty much die. With the buffs, I should be able to do it. Then once we get done with there, depending on my level, the hope is to get to level 15. Once I get to level 15, I'll run a couple Tusker Tusk quests. See what level I jump up to then. I don't want to complete all the Facility Hub quests, but I do want to see about getting some better armor. And I don't know what level bow I can wield at this skill set. So let's go to Facility Hub. Oh, I missed that portal. So cool. Someone's here. Come on, open the door. There we go. All right, so it should be the middle one. Double check. Yep, that's the one I want. Now, I want to go this way. Yeah, I want to turn around 180, yep. Yeah, there's the other college. Wait, I think I have to talk to the lady first. Seems I got company. Now I'm stuck on the table. Come on. Get there. Mm-hmm. Yep, I need the key. Let's go out the other side here. Let him chase me for a little bit. No, I'm sorry if I pause. I'm just focusing on the game. I really don't know what to talk about because a lot of folks already know what they're doing here. I can already hear the golems. Some cash and more cash. Oh yeah, here's the key. To the right, we go down here. I think they're behind doors. Yep, door. Go this way. There goes the lever that I need to pull. I remember back in the day, I was so worried about golems. Come on, open the door. Not a very good rare. Ooh, no. You're next. Yeah, without the buffs, this would be taking, nope, plus 90. Oh, wait, there's another one over on this body. These are some good cash. Being an archer, you kinda need the arrows. Level 14. junk. Well, probably not junk. I just don't need it. What we got? Nope. Come on out. Let's get you. Anything good? No. Money. And we go down here. And, yeah, we can take it. Some money and it's lightweight. Nope, look at that. Alright, now where do we go? I think it's down here. I don't recall there being a gate. Oh, here we go. Kill you guys. Yep. I need some money. Yeah, I'm cheap. I grab the money. I hear you. You're in there. So go this way. Oh yeah, I remember now. Alright, we gotta kill this guy. Push the old lever over there. I wonder if I can just jump down. A run for it. Don't want the door to close. This is the door that it opens. Come over here. Kill these guys. There's something I want in the chest. There we go. That's for the old lady. Jump down here. I think we still have to jump down. Now, which tunnel do I take? And we'll go this way. All right, I've chosen, we'll go down. Nope. Now, down here. No, it's a dead end. Ooh. A little bit of a sting there, bud. Let's try over here. Hey, you two. Am I going the right way? Not very helpful. Just keep groaning. What's up with that? Junk. Alright, maybe this is the way. Yes, this looks familiar. Kill this guy. Pull the switch. Come here. Now I have to really make a run for it. Now, I haven't seen green triangles on these guys yet. Alright, gotta hustle. No stopping. Excuse me. Coming through. Gotta get in here, pull the switch. Run. Ooh. Open door. Open this door. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta go, gotta go. Come on. Nope, nope. No time for you guys. Well, now I have to make time. Junk. Now I have to draw them up. See if I can draw them up one at a time so that way I don't get ganked. Get at the ready. Oh, hello. Hello. I see you. I can take two. Or three. Down to one. Oh, my old friend. I should be able to do this. There we go. Piece of cake. Yes. Nope. Hey, there we go. I don't remember everything I need, so I'll grab it all. There should be a chest down here. There it is. Oh, it doesn't move. Right. Grab this stuff. Oh, yeah, I think the key's for the back door. Yeah. There we go. Now to figure out which way the lady is. This way. Can't tell you how many times I've gotten lost doing this. Run over here to the side so we don't bring any creatures over. Alright, I'm back with your stuff. What'd you want? Tell me what you wanted. Ah, the nectar. There we go. That's it. Just give me a little bit of cash. Ooh, level. Alright. Let's go back. Whoosh. Ooh, someone's still here. Alright. Not that fast. Alright, so you're gonna want what? Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh. Alright. I think I got both those. Let's see. You. You. How about you? Let's try that. About this one? No, I've already done it. Okay, bunny bunny. I don't know what this is for. And I'm too lazy to look it up, and you don't want it. How about this? You don't want that either. Alright, let's go. Let's go downstairs. Level 16. Oh, wait. This isn't right. So, I think level 15 is the lowest you can be to do the first couple tusks. What are you? Level 100. Not me. Let's try you. There we go. Level 15. And go in the portal. See, it's over here. Let's get ready. Well, hello. Oh, not too bad. I should be able to do this. Nope. Buffs are working out in my favor. And junk. Oh, got another P. There we go. Alright, let's move on. Down here. Yeah, we wait here. There's my test. And another. Alright, let's get a tusk. Yep, I think that's the right one. Let's try again. Yep, 19 hours. That's the way it should be. Alright, junk bow. Get some money. Let's go back. Let's see if we can do another one. Oh, hello. Someone's here. Alright, so that one's 15. And here we go. Eventually. Oh, I remember this one. Let's see if I survive. Whoa. Shoot. Let's take care of these first. Alright. Now let's see if they got anything. No. No. Alright, let's make some arrows. I'm gonna have to go shopping. Let's make a bunch. These are the beginning arrows anyway. That should be enough to hold me over. Ideally, you should have some fire arrows, but I don't have any alchemy. Level. Now I'm trying to avoid leveling by grinding. Obviously I need gear. So this to me isn't really grinding. Oh, an iron pea. Alright, some money. Cry out in such pain. No. Go here, finish off these two. Think I should stream? Like, should I do specific quests? What day? What should I do? We'll go in here. So far, pretty good. Now, if you want to join me, I'm on Thistlecrown. I can put links at the bottom in the description to how to install the game, how to join the server, or I could just make a video if you'd like. Let me know. Let's just get over here. And excuse me, guys. Yeah, somewhere around here. Oh, I think it's go down to my left. You folks want to play, you're more than welcome to join me. Who knows? You could have some fun. And if I get high enough level, I'll help you with gear and stuff. None of this junk, though. Junk, Ooh, money. Yeah, I'm cheap. I'm also not gathering salvage right now. It's low level. Up here should be my tusk. I don't know. That one. That one. That one. He's laughing at me. Not anymore. Alright, you had the tusk, right? Yeah. Okay, let's go back. That's pretty good, so let's see if we can do a third. Oh, hey, there's somebody. Yep, I can do that one. That's both our level, our raise, whatever. Whatever we're doing something. Ooh, this one. Alright, let's try not to get swarmed. You guys gonna come down? Bueller? Bueller? I guess not. Another level. Check you. Junk. Yeah. We should be alright. Let's see if we can hightail it past these guys. Gotta go back here. Make a U-turn. It wraps around and then up. Off to the left. Don't get tricked by the portal. All the way back here is where I usually go. Let's see if I... Oh, I brought them all with me. Alright. Ooh, I'm getting beat up. Here's a tusk. Oh, I better heal. I better heal. Better heal. Better heal. Don't fail. Okay. Tusk. And let's get out. Let's get out. Come on, come on, come on. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Okay. Three enough. Three should be enough. Let's go to, what's his nuts, huts, and, turn these in. Not that I'll need it. Alright. No. No, it's it's not behind me, so yes. Is it you? No. No. That's right. Back corner. All right. Let's go. Let's get her done. Alright, he's up here. Ooh, someone's already been here. Start with the little one. Yay! Another level. He's done talking. Another level. Another level. 3 gems. Good, so now I can just come right back. Let's go sell. Let's give me a little more lore. And we have plenty of goodies to give to the floaty person. I won't count them all. Making some pretty good cash here. Oops. Get in there. Yes, I could drag my whole bag and put it in here. But I've accidentally sold stuff that I didn't mean to. So we're avoiding that. Alright, let's get rid of some of these. Wait. And so. And we're gonna go to the town crier and get rid of some junk. I don't think I could make anything money-wise that was worth the time. Might as well just get rid of it. Key. Another key. No. Keep that. Keep that. Get rid of that. Keep. This bow is junk. Book. Keep going. Good bread and scroll. I better keep that. Ooh, I can put that on now. Ta-da! Get rid of you. Alright. Let's go get some more arrows before I forget. Last thing I want to do is be without arrows. Let's see here. What do you got? What do you got? Arrow shafts, good. 5 of those. And how, what trade notes. Oh, you don't have big enough. Soon here, when I start dying, I'll lose money. I don't want to lose money, so we buy trade notes. Nope. No. Yes. And what's that give me? A couple of these, maybe? Yeah, that'll work. Put that in the keepsack. Oops. And let's donate for the buffs. Let's not be rude. Pretty convinced the buffs kept me alive, you know, so might as well pay a little something for them. There we go. And done. Alright, I think that's going to call it. See y'all next time. Thanks for stopping by.